thinking on buying an apartment at Kingfisher Towers, the Prestige Kingfisher Towers can be considered the most luxurious landmarks in UP city located in Bangalore. However, there are many interesting facts few people actually know about them. My name is Balaji Badrinath and I welcome you to my channel. Today, I'll be presenting you with 10 most interesting facts about the Prestige Kingfisher Towers. Having decades of experience in real estate and also running Coldwell Banker Value Add Realty, I know everything there is to know about the Kingfisher Towers. I even help buy sell properties there. So stay until the end of our video to find out all you should know about the Kingfisher Towers. And don't forget to subscribe for more exclusive real estate facts like today. Fact 1. Prestige Group. Prestige Group is by far the most premium residential development in Bangalore city. The Prestige Kingfisher Towers were developed by Prestige Group, one of the biggest property development companies in South India. Prestige was founded by Razak Sagar in 1986 and has its main facilities in Bangalore. Besides the Prestige Kingfisher Towers, they have also developed properties in Chennai, Kochi, Hyderabad, Mangalore, and in Udaipur. Funnily enough, Prestige Group began as a retail business and only moved to real estate with its first project called Prestige Court at KH Road. And the rest is the history. Today, Prestige Group has completed 192 projects spanning around 64 million square foot, most of them being commercial offices, apartments, shopping malls, villas, hotels, golf courses, retail, leisure and hospitality. And among these, we have Kingfisher Towers, wherein UBHL owns 55% of the tower while Prestige Group owns 45%. Fact 2. What it consists of. The Prestige Kingfisher Tower is considered a high-rise residential apartment comprising of 3 towers of 34 floors each. Every floor has an exclusive apartment with an area of 8,321 square foot with private lift lobby. The project overlooks the magnificent UP City Cavern Park and offers breathtaking views of the city's most happening locality. Kingfisher Towers comprises of luxury 5-bedroom flats spanning the entire floor of each tower with an area of 8,321 square foot. Each residence at Prestige Kingfisher Towers has its own lift lobby, service lift area and an exclusive access to the project's amenities that includes a clubhouse, swimming pool and a gymnasium. Each residence at Prestige Kingfisher Towers gets a 5 covered car parks and the project is designed to employ architectural techniques, includes its notorious roof line. And the project also benefits from facilities such as clubhouse, swimming pool and tennis courts. Additional features of the project will include large balconies for each unit with views of the surrounding areas such as Cavern Park, UP City and the museum. The spacious home includes average areas of 8,300 square foot and they are also built to the highest standards and exact specifications in terms of the materials, technologies and finishes. A key part of the Prestige Kingfisher Towers success is the Prestige brand value, which is known for its ultra-luxury standards of design and construction. Fact 3. Apartments begin from the 5th floor and up. The apartments of Kingfisher Towers begin only from the 5th floor and up. The higher you go, the higher the price. The first 4 floors and the 2 floors in the basement are reserved for car parking and each resident would be getting around 5 car parks. Fact 4. Backstory of its location. Many people often forget that Kingfisher Towers were built on the site that used to be Liquor Baron Vijay Mallya's ancestral home. The project was built on a 4.5-acre land and 81 apartments in 3 blocks with a total of 34 stories. The 40,000 square foot penthouse on the top 2 floors belongs to Mallya. However, in 2016, the Enforcement Directorate had attached Mallya's properties worth ₹6,636 crores, seizing his farmhouse, flats and FDs. It might have been built at his home, but he is not there anymore. Fact 5. It's an extension of UP City. Its expensive pricing is mostly due to being an extension of UP City. UP City is a luxury business district in Bangalore that consists of 6 main blocks. UP Tower, Kingfisher Plaza, Concord, Canberra, Comet and of course the Kingfisher Towers. In total, the built-up area is around 16 lakh square foot and UP City was pioneered in the joint venture between UP Group and the Prestige Group hosting around 1 million square foot of high-end commercial, retail and service apartment space. UP Group stands for United Breweries Holdings Limited, which markets beer under the Kingfisher brand that gave the Kingfisher Towers its name. Homes in Kingfisher Towers are usually handed over to its high-profile buyers, even as United Breweries Holdings Limited share of apartments remain largely unsold. Another feather in UP City's hat is UP Tower, the tallest structure in Karnataka as on date, measuring up to a height of 123 meters. The tower houses the UP Group's offices, standing at 115 meters. Concord Block is the second tallest structure within the UP City complex, followed by the Canberra Block, which stands at 105 meters. Fact 6. Vijay Mallya had a secret entrance there. Since it was an ambitious project, Vijay Mallya spared no expense when building the entries to his apartment. The apartments have 5 points of entry, but originally only 2 were used. Most residents use the Kasturba Road cross entry, and Vijay Mallya had a separate entry from Vittal Mallya Road when he used to live there. This separate entry was adorned on one side by a 39,000 square foot private garden that used to lead him to his personal lobby, which is a home office and, like other apartments, had a private lift. Instead, his lift led to his penthouse. We mentioned earlier that each resident would have designated space for around 3 to 5 cars. Well, Mallya used to get a car park area that could accommodate 100 cars and another designated area where he could showcase his collection of vintage cars. Fact 7. Two apartments sold for rupees 35 crores. Most people might be aware that the Kingfisher Tower apartments are some of the most expensive in Bangalore. But how expensive are they exactly? Well, two apartments in the posh Kingfisher Tower sold for rupees 35 crores each. One of them was bought by Amit Chawla, the chief executive of Reward 360, and the other one had been purchased by the CEO of a city-based pharmaceutical supplier who did not wish to be named. Both apartments are 8,450 square foot and are located on the 5th floor of the building. In fact, the Kingfisher Towers are widely considered to be the most expensive residential project in the city. To put it in perspective, the current per square foot rate for apartments in Kingfisher Towers are around 41,420 square foot. However, in previous years, UBHL sold 7 flats for a little over 150 crores, according to the company's 2015 annual report. Fact 8. It made headlines when it was announced. Being the most expensive and luxurious project in the city, the announcement that the Kingfisher Towers were going to be built made headlines among many Indian newspapers. Times of India was the first one to announce that Vijay Mallya was demolishing his ancestral home on the Vittal Mallya Road to make way for his ultra-luxury 34-story project. Fact 9. Millionaire Evos modified the construction. However, the project originally was going to have around 100 units in 3 different sizes. The plans changed to have apartments of one size of 8,000 square foot due to something that actually made sense. Many millionaire buyers did not like the idea of there being different apartment sizes, and this could possibly cause an ego clash between them. I'm sure no one would want to have to deal with a group of millionaires squabbling on who has the biggest apartment in Kingfisher Towers. So they settled down for what we know today. Still doesn't change the fact that it's ultra-luxurious. Fact 10. Its buyers tend to be CEOs. As you have probably guessed, most of those who buy or rent apartments at Kingfisher Towers are CEOs. CEOs, investors and end users who want to retire at the tower. Considering the prices for each apartment, it's no surprise that they are. So this was my countdown of the most impressive facts about the prestigious Kingfisher Towers. And if you agree with my picks, make sure to leave me a comment down below on what you think. If you like my video, make sure to leave me a like, share it with your friends, and also subscribe my channel for more great content like today. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next time.